Hi guys, just another video showing yet another mounting position of the camera. This one is actually quite different because the mount is hooked up to the camera on top of it, where usually you hook up the flash. It's called the shoe mount. And then we have the other mount connected to the typical tripod mount. So we have the mount holding from the top and from the bottom, and then it's stuck on the windshield that's across from the driver's seat. And I quite like this view, so let's see how it behaves on the way, on the drive. These roads over here are pretty bumpy. In a minute I'm gonna go on the highway just to see how much it vibrates at higher speeds. Going about 60 miles per hour.